saved humanity.
The engine lasts forever.
The population must always be kept in balance.
I said sit down.
It took a long time to get to him reading the script because he didn't come until the end.
Yeah.
And then the fact that he was responsible for this whole situation with the train and how he dealt with the keeping it going and the balance of things that he talks about. But really it was director Bong that I wanted to work with. I mean, he could have asked me to do something else. I probably would have said yes, having seen his films. I was really impressed with his work. It's not like my character has some arc where he goes, you know, where he's going through some kind of development or some kind of change in his life or personality. I mean, it all takes place in a few minutes. So it's more about just trying to, you know, create a character that you feel is believable and that is doing what he's supposed to be doing and exists for the moment, you know, and you believe it. Yeah, it's a little, I don't know, not frustrating. It's a little, you don't quite know where how he's going to come off playing a guy like this, you know. But and yeah, in his head, I mean, when you're playing him, yeah, he totally thinks he's justified in what he's doing, you know. But then you see the film, and it's brutal. I mean, he's ruthless, you know. But that's not, that's not your, you know, taking that with you when you're working on his character. You gotta, you know, you're believing that in what he's saying, that he totally believes it's just the only way to go, you know. Well, in my mind, yeah, it was totally, I mean, he'd been communicating with the Hurt character, you know, pretty much for years, you know, in terms of knowing that the train can only sustain a certain amount of life and that every once in a while there needs to be this kind of upheaval where it's justified to get rid of a certain amount of people. So I do believe that he's telling the truth. Yeah, I don't think he's lying.
Precisely 74% of you shall die.
I'm not a leader.
You're ready, our leader.
This is your destiny.
I wanted to just say, on a personal level, one of my very favorite movies growing up was Creepshow, and I still revisit it all the time, and I knew if I never got the chance to talk to you again, I just wanted to say thank you for Creepshow, and I wanted
That's
to
hysterical.
Ask, was the dancing all you, or was that
no,
somebody
that was
working
me.
With you? Is that something you just look back at and you're like, I didn't
do it? I haven't seen the thing in so long. I just know it's silly, and it'll make my daughter laugh if she saw it.
It's wonderful.
She'd be embarrassed. I just remember, I want my cake. Yeah.
Turn it down right now.